If we want to understand the real sinking space for civil society, it is always, but nowadays is a new phenomena of the corporate fascism. What is the corporate fascism? There is a cognitive factors of the culture of silence by the hegemonic masculinity in this country, by caste system and patriarchy. And second way, there is a contextual factors of the strong way of the neoliberal policy. So Indian corporates want to use the culture of silence in the favor of that. And both are coming together, Hindu fascism and as well as the corporate, and creating a corporate fascism. Without attacking on the corporate fascism, it is only superficial to talk about the sinking space of the civil society. And if you are only looking at the FCRA issues and other issues, it is very superficial. And in that way, only looking about the your own benefits, you are not looking at the real benefits of what the people are facing on the grassroots level in this country.